Dear student, this is Ajay sir and welcome you in mathematics lecture 8. Before starting, an important notice for you that if shop opening in your area, then please purchase your book because it is help you to complete your work. That means अगर आपके एरिया में दुकान बुक्स की शॉप ओपन हो रही हो तो आप वहाँ से अपना बुक्स परचेज कर लें. नाउ स्टार्टिंग आवर टॉपिक. टुडेज टॉपिक इज डिवीजन ऑन इरेशनल नंबर. इन शॉर्ट इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड रैशनलाइजेशन ऑफ इरेशनल नंबर्स. In this topic, our main motto is remove irrational from denominators. Remove irrationals from denominator. Take a simple example, 1 by root 2. So this we convert. First write the given value and multiply it both by their denominator. Because we know that if we multiply the two roots, we get 2. That means roots are removed. So we get root 2 by root 2 into root 2. 1 multiplied by root 2. We get root 2 by the value of this is 2. As you seen here, the irrationals from their denominators are removed. Now next example, it is very important, please be careful. For this type of irrational numbers, first we multiply as you seen here, we change their sign between them. Positive convert in negative, and if a negative, we convert in positive, and multiply in both numerators and denominators. We get in numerator 2 root 3, and in denominator we get 2 plus root 3 into 2 minus root 3. In the next step, it is a type of formula as you learn in previous classes. If in one bracket a plus b and in second bracket a minus b, if we multiply both, we get a square minus b square. Please should we learn to this formula, a plus b in one bracket and a minus b in second bracket, we get a square minus b square. So using this formula, square of 2 minus square of 3 root 3, we get in numerator 2 minus root 3, and in denominator we get square of 2 4, and square of root 3 means root 3 multiplied 2 times. We get 2 minus root 3 and 4 minus, this is from what? 3. Again, 2 minus root 3 by 1. This is written as 2 minus 3. As you seen here, the irrational numbers completely removed from their denominator. So this is your final answer. I hope you understood this. Thank you so much. Now let's take some homework for you and try to solve this. First, 1 upon 5 plus root 4 and 4 upon 5 plus root 4. Second, 3 plus root 2 by 3 plus root 7. Next, 3 plus root 2 by 3 minus root 7. Thank you.